This week on City Scoop, the city announces 69 more community schools this September.
This will bring us to a total of 215 community schools across all five boroughs. That will reach 108,000 kids.
The new community schools will provide more students with expanded learning time, social, emotional, and wellness support, and more after-school programs. The schools aim to strengthen student attendance, performance, and college readiness. The city released its annual government poverty measure report covering 2005 to 2015, showing a significant one-year decline in the near poverty rate from 45.1% in 2014 to 44.2% in 2015. The city credits these trends to higher employment, tax credits, and other benefits. And finally, the mayor and other officials broke ground on a baseball stadium that will offer a big league feel for Staten Island's South Shore Little League. The new $5.5 million Joseph A. Verdino Jr. Field of Dreams will offer elevated seating for up to 275 fans. That's it for this week's City Scoop. Check us out on demand or Friday nights on NYC Life.